Here's what happens when I admit my feelings of love to Felix.